Maricopa County Sheriff Joe Arpaio putting dozens of inmates on a diet of bread and water. And the reason? Defacing American flag stickers inside the county jails. The flags were recently put up inside the jail cells, but some inmates tore them off, wrote on them, or threw them in the trash. Arpaio says that is unacceptable and is now feeding them bread and water twice a day for 7 days as their punishments.